YouTooz and the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission want you to know about voluntary recall of the Little Miss Calamity plush. The product may pose a choking hazard to children under of 13. The Miss Calamity's nose can detach and young children might swallow it. Throw the plush away or return it to your nearest shopping. Your safety is of the utmost importance to us.